country like Haiti, we have to understand each other. And even more importantly, maybe, we have to understand our neighbors. Dominican Republic, United States, whatever. If we understand each other, we can respect each other, we can work together, we can play together, and life is good.